Real battles will be aiming to build on a 2-0 win over Osasuna when they host Villarreal at their Estadio Benito Villamarin on match day 13. The triumph gave the Andalusian outfit a confidence boost, and they surely do not want to stop now. Los Beticos aim to climb to the Europa League berth, and we are positive that they will go for a win in Saturday's clash. Keep in mind, though, that important midfielder Sergio Canales remains on the sidelines with a long-term injury. Defender Issa Mendy, who has been tested positive for coronavirus, is rated doubtful for the game. The Yellow Submarine, on the other hand, failed to turn their dominance into victory in a goalless draw with Elche, and given their tough fixture list in the Europa League, home win should be considered. Keiko Alcacer, who has overcome his injury, is pushing for a start. This match will be played on 13/12/2020 at 18:15. Prediction: 2-1.